the Calgary airport. Like, this man had sculpted the pieces in front of the Banff Springs Hotel. This man's on all the buses in the Canmore. This John Marriott, on all the buses in Canmore, Jasper, and Banff. The man is unedited photography. He has worked with our government to make these beautiful books in Banff. You can buy the book. Of course, you can take pictures of the book. Look at this book. John Marriott, you guys, photographer from Canmore, unedited photography, and has worked for Parks Canada, creating the Kootenai Wolves book, creating the book on all the bears, brought us the boss, brought us Frank the Tank, brought us all this wonderful, wonderful photography with no editing at all. And you know what? He's on all the buses in Jasper, Banff, and Canmore. They wrap the buses with his work. And again, this is Willem Zak. Willem Zak is in front of the Banff Springs Hotel. The piece that he did, that he sculpted, is in front of the Banff Springs Hotel. He also sculpted a piece in the airport of Calgary, Calgary's airport. Great big cowboy. So this man is one of the best in the world, and same with many others that we have. Because there's originals in there. You can take pictures of all the photography. You can take pictures of all the bears, all the everything, just my originals that are in there. Those artists are pretty big guys. So yes, thank you so much. You can take a look at this beautiful. This is a real totem pole in British Columbia. It exists today. It's a beautiful piece. That piece is by Dermot O'Kane. Dermot O'Kane is also an unedited photographer. No editing in this photograph whatsoever. This is a beautiful Three Sisters of Canmore. The man that took this photo is an incredible photographer. He has awards for no editing his photos. Those are also unedited photography by Angelo Avalon. Can you see the reflection of that grizzly in the water? There is no editing. You could turn that picture around and not even know which side is the bear and which is the reflection. All the teak wood is hand carved from one piece of wood. Hope I did okay. Thank you so much for coming and visiting us. Thank you today. Bye now.
Thank you. Who's that? Who's that, Scoobs?
Yeah.
Taking a picture of you, Scoobs. All right on, thanks.
Still
building? Oh, not open.